faculty of the Old War School left to serve their country in World War I, continuing the school's military tradition of the long purple.